し、とっととどこか行くとするぜ。
We can't get out. So, hey guys, this is Kyo and welcome back to Pokemon Masters. We're back here again, and hope you guys are staying in your house, being safe, wash those hands, and watch my videos. Oh god. So we're back to this Battle Villa thing. Oh, the two factory heads are in the same room. Hey. 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 Let's deal with the Battle Villa again. We're going to break the wall, the great wall. Lyra. Now I'm noticing something about this boss, the sub-boss battle. Considering playing this for the third time, she's the only one that in my perspective, she's the only one that you should finish all the sides before the middle. The first one was Rachel. Middle, I did middle first. Next is Sawyer, middle first two. Then this, the sides, and then the middle. Hilda, I did middle and then the sides. And for Tate and Liza, same two, middle and then the sides. And lastly, Nolan, middle and the sides. For Thornton, same thing, middle first. So this is the only boss that I should deal with the sides. So in my next gameplay from this April 15 or 14, we will be doing the sides first and then the middle. This is experimental on what we are going to do if we fought the middle, but the best way to defeat her is finish the sides first. If the sync pairs that you have didn't make it, use it, and then Koga for but the poison move, the poison fang. So in the next round, maybe I will be doing that. So this is what we're going to do for now. Auto. Miss that. Nice. Now we have to injure it. No! Come on, Koga. Koga. Team move. Liverpool, then Vienna Shock. Come on, break the wall. Finish up. No! Don't, at least don't let her get.
Main review!
Yes! Woo! Yay! Yay! One more. Got one more. We break the wall. Go again. Who has the item? Wait, you're the next boss. Thank you. Okay. There's some NSAs. So blue, the OG champion, and then Skyla. Now I have been farming their gears. For NSA Electric, let's check 50, 25. Okay. Okay, so middle first again, and which side? Normal, so right side and then left. Okay. I might not be able to wait for Viola's sync grid expansion for this.
Yeah.
Concentrate, don't get distracted. Speed attack. One more. Then air cutter. I should have raised the sick move. Come on, Elisa, dodge it. Nice. Okay, thunder shot. Get ready your potions. Okay, nice. Nice. Ready the potion. One more. Okay, potion. We need the potion. Potion first. In case. Dancing move. No, I need her. Okay. I should reserve the sync move for Hilda. Okay. You first, come on. Like again, keep the pace. Oh boy, it's bad. Potion for her. Nice. Come on, blue. One more move. See, move again. Come on. Nice. Okay. Pass. Okay, come on. Nice. But the problem is this thing move, kill it. Nice. Yes. Oh boy, the infestation move! No! Nice. Come on. The poison move. Kill it, blue! No! Come on! One more. Okay, the other one. Finish this. Come on. Nice. Bring down the counter. One more. One more hit, one more hit! Don't fight for boys. Yeah, so Sawyer and Hilda are the toughest boss from this. Oh, keep forgetting. It. 40%. Okay. So next is our main, or I should say my main guy. So psychic. There's a poison and trap. I mean, Mew can heal itself from the effect. So this is what I'm going to do. Let's use Mew. And there's Giovanni. Don't worry, I'll be using, what's her name? Viola. I'll be using her for the final battle. So where's the potion chew? So they have 22, 23. And then HP psychic. Be giving this Pikachu 40. Okay. Yeah, there's our poison. So I'm going to do it in the sides first. So the move poison infestation. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. Kill. Okay, there's no poison. Okay. Then single for our MVP. Come on, refresh it, Pikachu. Come on. Okay. Come on, Pikachu. Choo choo choo. Oh no, the same move. I forgot he has first aid. Okay. Same move for the final blow. Nice. So same team again. Let's check. I did remember this earth flinching move from this. And then Viola will be taking this spot. First, let me check my team. Yes, I still got one left. Okay. Ghost. Just remember ghost. I should finish off these guys. Just in case. Come on, refresh, refresh. Oh, one more. Give it to the middle. Refresh it, please. Forgot there's another first aid. Save it for Giovanni then. Come on. Okay. Okay, good, still good. Kill it. One more. Push it. I should heal myself too. One more move. Oof. still alive? Oh my god. Can fish eat? Nice. Okay, next up is Viola. Maybe I'm going to save the final button. If, because I don't have a recover item. Let's check on. There's still a potion. Here's our Viola. The good thing about her is she heals over time every time she attacks, and her defense is great. If only her what you call that? Infestation move has a MP refresh or move gauge refresh, so you don't have a problem. There's a potion. Her and who will be the third? Let's check. Already in use. Let's change it. That's fantastic. XP? Should I use XP from this? Maybe just once. So this is a flinching. The Alolan person. I should put a infestation from this and this. So let's see. Whoa! Okay. PlayStation first. Yeah, the problem is that. And the next is that. Back here. Then struggle bug. Push on to. Wait. They're attacking her first. I thought they were attacking Taylor. Please. Nope, they didn't. Come on, Pikachu, protect her. Oh no, the thing. Pikachu! Come on, single again. Oh no, the dog falls! No! 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 No, don't, come on, don't. Okay, two more moves and then single move again. No, the dark falls. No. Prepare those potions. I'm gonna risk it. Okay. Don't flinch me. Okay, bye bye Pikachu. Oh boy, the dark balls. Ay, 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 ay. Yeah, if she really can be a buff, she could do this. She could do this, to be honest. If she got the buff, at least get to her sick move. Aww. Sick move that person because of the flinchy move. This Viola try her best, but once the Sync Grid expansion was there, she will be deadly. Okay. So I'm going to deal the boss separately then. Let's go and see who's left. We have her. Who's the next enemy? The twins. Hmm. And there's nothing left. Nothing left. And she still had the catches if you can. Maybe I'm going to use it to signal. So, Lisa. For Giovanni. Wait, I forgot, it's dark type. Forgot. Okay, one more and then signal. No, not the sweep! No! No! Oh boy, this is bad. Here's a kick. Ouch. Okay. You're really wanting to for me to reserve the final battle. That's okay, it's Noland. At least there's a epic battle in the end. Oh, speaking of this, the episode 2 of the, I don't know what to call, slideshow art thingy that I'm doing. The episode 1 was out and the episode 2 was still in progress. There's a bunch of characters included, so it will take time to finish. But I'm about, let's just say, 40% done. So stay tuned because I'm going to post that separately, the episode 2 of this Battle Villa story arc that I'm making. XP. Did it use XP? Oh, should use a slash for flinching. Yeah, pues no. Come on, don't use the weapons. Come on. At least you're dead. Then. Okay. There's still hope. At least I could finish this. Come on, poison fang, poison fang. Yep, this is bad. Oh. Okay. At least she's the only one left, so at least we got only two more to deal with. And Giovanni will wipe all of this in one go, but I should reserve him for the last boss or main guy in Holland. So in this run I will be using Trouble Psychics. Steal Giovanni from this. Yeah, Giovanni. But I should reserve him for the last. So I got 2.5 holes left. So what day is it? Day 5? Day 5. So in my previous run, I got to day 12. The second run, I got to day 8. And this, less than, let's just say 6 days. There you have it. Thank you guys for watching, and for those who subscribe, thank you, and liking my video, thank you too, and see you guys next time. Bye.